Consolation winner, Lee Jack, Royce Kingbird. consolation winner. Big round of applause for our consolation winners coming up here. Real good dancing. They earned their spot in the finals with that dance off. Holy moly. So now it's down to three. Oh, you guys get a t-shirt. I believe it was, $200? $200 consolations. Guys, put your money together. You guys can buy yourself a pair of shoes. Third place. He's faking everybody out. The crowd is getting restless, man. They want one more. You guys do realize who this is out here, right? Come on over here, Randy. There he is. So, the crowd is calling for a dance-off. To your father, what do you think about a dance off, Randy? I'm gonna ask Darian, what do you think about a dance off? Ladies and gentlemen, this is what dancing is about right here. This right here is what dancing is about. It came down to the finals, a father-son first and second place. They have to choose a winner. And I asked the father if he wanted a dance-off. And being the humble, good man that he is, he said, it's totally up to you guys. I looked at Therian, I asked him the same question. Tears are coming out of his eyes. Yeah, they are. It's awesome, man. Seeing this right here. Woo! What are we doing? I'm looking to the judges. I'm looking to the sponsors of this special. Looking to Peyton. Okay.